Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.
Kapata sepa.
Do you understand?
Service without duplicity.
And Krishna knows the heart. Then he will make a whole bona fide arrangement, real arrangement. That's arrangement made by Krishna. If you have duplicity in your heart, but from outward, from lips said, oh, Krupa Karun, Krupa Karun, Krupa Karun. Huh? Please, please, shower mercy on me, a mercy on, from the lips. Krishna knows. He says from here, not from here. You cannot cheat Krishna. Then such arrangement will be made. This person wants to be cheated. Maya, you take care of him. He orders Maya, you take care of him. This person is a great duplicitous person. He from the lips says, Krupa Karun, Krupa Karun, Krupa Karun. Oh Bhagavan Krupa Karun, oh Gurudev Krupa Karun, oh Sadhu Krupa Karun. Bhagavan, oh Lord, please have mercy. Oh Sadhu Maharaj, please have mercy. Mukhe bole. In the heart something else is there. Such great duplicitous person. So arrangement is made by Maya, not by Krishna. You should understand this. How can one get Guru? Brahmanda Ramite kon Bhagyavano Jiva. Guru Krishna Prasad Pai Bhakti Lata Bija. In Sajjan Sartanada, after undergoing lakhs, lakhs, lakhs of Brahmandas, universes, someone is Bhagyavan, fortunate. He gets the seed of Bhakti Creeper by mercy of Guru Krishna. Isn't it? The mercy of Krishna and mercy of Guru. By the mercy of Krishna and Guru, he gets the seed of Bhakti Creeper. Then what is the mercy of Krishna and what is the mercy of Guru? That means by the mercy of Krishna you'll get Guru, his real bona fide representative, his dear devotee. That's Krishna's arrangement. If you are not duplicitous. Do you follow my point? If there is no duplicity in your heart, you are really simple-hearted, you are crying in the heart, how can I serve you, O Krishna? How can I serve you? I am your servant. Do you understand? So how can I serve you? I cannot serve you. Where you are, where am I? Where you are and where am I? I am a conditioned soul. I have been drowning here from time immemorial. In this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence. Isn't it? I am here. But where you are? You are Pavitra Pada. Ami Durasoy. You are Pavitra Pada. Ami Durasoy. Oh Lord, you are completely divine. Completely pure. But I am Durasoy. I am most degraded. I am most rascal. I am a great offender. I am a great sinful person. Isn't it? Where you are and where am I? How can I serve you? Isn't it? This is prarthana. This is prayer. When you offer this prayer with open heart, you understand? Not closed heart. Open heart. When you offer this prayer with open heart, that is without duplicity, pure heart, simple heart, then Krishna hears. Krishna hears. Do you understand? Then Krishna hears. He knows the heart. Yes, now he's crying for me, crying for my service, my servant. So he makes arrangement.